yet? So, we'll never be able to go back home?
No. It's too dangerous.
Are there rats there too?
Maybe. I don't know, Hugo.
I'm scared. They'll find us when it gets dark.
We'll be safe with Laurentius. Come on. Up there! A windmill!
Is that Laurentius's farm?
I hope so.
I've never seen a real windmill.
If we're careful, you'll be seeing one very soon.
Amicia, look! It's one of the men that attacked the house.
The Inquisition. They're here.
Fucking animals.
Do I look like a rat? How should I know?
Well, I say we'll never get rid of these nests using stupid lime.
Whatever happens, we have to get out of here before the sun goes down. They like the dark. So back to business.
That's an odd sound. Nothing. Nothing here.
Amicia, look. There's a bridge that leads to the farm.
What a waste of time. The Grand Inquisitor should just tell us what he really wants from us.
All that noise.
That should do it. With that and the second barricade, no one will ever get through.
I'm going to the bridge. The cart will be back with the other barricades.
Nothing at all.
What is that? All right.
There's a hole in the wall.
I'm too big. You'll have to go in and open the window for me.
But they'll see me.
I'll keep him busy. Trust me.
What was that noise?
Well, it was nothing.
Yes, now it's my turn. Well done.
Amicia, we have to get out of here.
Nicholas, that the road is blocked. Any person or vehicle that wants to get through is to be stopped and searched.
And what are we looking for exactly?
A 5-year-old kid. Hugo de Roon. Brown hair, blue eyes.
Are they talking about me?
Lord Nicholas wants him alive.
Shh. Usual. Captain of the Purple Guard wanting them alive?
Very important, I was told. Lord Nicholas has his orders direct from the Grand Inquisitor himself. So keep your eyes peeled.
There's a garden there.
Yes.
I did hear something over there.
Careful how you land.
Yes.
Nothing.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Amicia?
What?
What did I do? Why are they looking for me?
You didn't do anything. They're the ones who did something.
If they catch us, will they hurt us?
They are not going to catch us, all right?
All right.
Hugo? Hugo? Where are you? Oh,
Hugo, it's not funny.
Who?
Hugo.
Did I scare you?
The Inquisition is here, Hugo. Do you want them to take you away? Don't ever do that again.
All right.
They're here.
Hey, piggies! You should hide. It's dangerous.
So, it was a false alarm.
Did you hear that? I'll check it out.
Keep your eyes open.
Huh? Nothing to report.
Excellent.
Oh, forget it.
Hey, someone of ours along the trail earlier. Dead as a doornail. Shouldn't we bury him?
Had he been bitten?
Yeah.
Did you touch him?
No.
Good. Because when a rat bites you, it poisons your blood. You get boils all over, and everyone around you can get it and die too. That's why it's called the bite.
Well then, think we'll just leave him where he is. Thank you.
came from over there.
Nothing.
When are they going to call us back to camp? Shit, it's nearly dark. What's that?
Wait. Intruders! Head down!
What's that?
Hugo, we can't stop. Not here.
I feel funny.
Come on. You'll be able to rest when we get to Laurentius' place.
My head. It hurts.
I don't know what to do, Hugo. What would Mommy do?
Give me medicine.
I can carry you. That's the best I can do. Come on, climb up.
I shouldn't leave the house, you know.
I know.
That must be why I feel all funny.
You're just tired.
I miss her.
At least you were allowed to see her.
Huh?
Nothing. Mrs. Mill, we're nearly there.
Will he shut me inside again? Like Mommy?
He'll get us to safety.
All right. It's true, it's dangerous out here. But sometimes it's fun too.
You'll get better one day.
Are those dead animals?
What on earth happened here? We're going to have to be careful now. You better get down, Hugo.
It's getting in my shoes.
Oh, I don't believe it. The torch! Get to the torch, quickly! Calm down. It's all right. They can't reach us.
The night is making them come out.
We'll be all right if we stay away from them. They've been slaughtered. By the Inquisition, probably.
Gaunt is sick. Let's go.
Yes.
Come on. Here we go again. Let's push this.
Yes.
Nearly there.
Amicia, why did they kill the pigs?
Maybe to contain the rats here.
It's very, very heavy. I...
Don't talk. Push. What's left of it?
It's pretty. It's really dark. Maybe there's a monster in it.
Hello there.
You're still alive.
Not a night to stay
about
outside.
Your friends.
Those bags look heavy. Rotten grain. Must be to feed the pig.
Amicia, a flower.
Hugo, this is not really the time, you know.
Please.
All right, go ahead.
It's called Granny's bonnet. It's as if she's hanging her head because she's sad.
Perhaps she would be less lonely with us.
Yes, it's not good to be alone.
All right, let's go. Hugo, you go in there and open the door for me quickly. And be very careful, right?
Yes.
Good.
It smells funny.
It's alcohol from the stills.
Someone's there.
Let's go and see. That drawing. What does it represent?
It's very pretty.
Who are you?
Magister Laurentius!
Stop right there. He's contagious.
Hugo. Here.
The Inquisition came. We lost everything. There was nothing I could do.
Of course. They came for him. An evil. An ancient evil. Courses through your family's veins. In its blood. Your mother and I attempted to slow its progress. But ever since the Great Break, the process has quickened. You must protect him, Amicia. Continue your mother's work.
Me? But how? My parents tried and now they are both dead. Leave me alone!
They're here.
The rats are dangerous, but disorganized. The Inquisition, however... They seek the boy tirelessly. We have to disappear. Head to the Chateau d'Ombrage. Lucas, go to the barn. You will finish the Ignifer.
Don't try to talk. I will prove myself.
I'm sorry about your parents, but you're not alone anymore. We have to move fast. You can help me make the Ignifer. It will protect us from the rats. Come, Hugo. I don't want you to stay here.
The stuff is in the barn. Come on.
What are we going to do?
They've managed to get in. Find a way to keep them busy. Oh, the hams. Good idea. Ah, but they're frightened of the light, the lantern. It's all right. Do it. There. Yeah, don't worry.
That's it. Hugo, give me your hand.
No.
Very well, but stay close to me. Are you two okay? It's been a long trip.
No, they've come back. They're everywhere. We have to reach the back of the barn. We can't leave without the igniter. How are we going to do it? We need meat, dead or alive.
We can use this.
I see. Let me help you.
Are we going to feed him?
You could say that.
Yes, dinner time, Piggy. Yum, yum.
That's it.
Make sure you chew properly, or you'll get stomach ache.
We have to make sure it stays.
I'll close the door. There's a ladder down the side. Come on,
let's go. Hugo? Hugo, listen. You can sulk if you like, but stay close. Come on, get up there.
Ah, the light.
Yes, Hugo, look away, please.
Why?
Come on, over here.
Poor pig.
Watch your step.
This is more than just a doctor's lab.
My master is Professor Lepofor, great alchemist. Your name is Amicia, right? I'm Lucas. I would like to show you something. But it requires alcohol and sulfur. There must be some around here. Tell me when you found them.
All right. Alcohol and sulfur. Alcohol, this oven. It must be what they call an athanol.
What are you doing?
An alchemical blend.
Levitae.
I'm dissolving the reagents.
Extractum sic.
Oh, it's just
Latin.
Alchemy.
Lucas, why am I not
here you
going
go, Lucas.
Like the wrenches?
Right. Now you have to mix them. Do it slowly. It's not dangerous.
All right. So, this is it.
What?
Oh, no! No! We're stuck!
Not yet. The ignifer, Amicia. It's time. Aim for the embers at the center of the room.
All right. Whoa!
Oh! It makes fire!
Did I do that? Did I really just do alchemy?
Yes. Your mixture is perfect. Like mother, like daughter. You know what? I'll show you how to create other projectiles. It will be really useful.
I'd love to. Thank you.
I finished my mixes. We have to go back to Laurentius. Amicia, you should go ahead.
Rats, get back! The ignifer! Throw it on the embers!
Please don't go in my face.
You go first. There's a lot of them.
Laurentius,
I'll clear away. Come on. This way.
Yes, of course.
Come on.
Leave me alone.
Hugo, listen. About earlier, I just wanted to tell you that I'm...
No, Amicia, look at
the house has gone dark.
No, no! Master!
Lucas, wait!
Just to link down!
Hugo! Lucas! Run! We need that horse!
They're everywhere!
Lucas! I'm here! Where does this trail lead to? Lucas! Where's this taking us?
To the river!
Thank you.
Lucas?
Yes?
What does he have in his blood?
There's an old story. It tells of the Prima Macula. The alchemists say it was the first corruption, and that it silently travels in the blood of certain families. But something happened. The Great Break, and the macula awoke in Hugo's blood.
But what will it do to him?
The macula cares for neither good nor evil. It evolves with its host. They change things. The world. You know, your mother and Laurentius were trying to help your brother.
But they failed.
No. I think they just ran out of time. This is it.
Hugo, wake up. Come on, we'll walk from here. It'll warm you up.
If we follow the aqueduct, we should arrive at Chateau d'Ambrage before nightfall.
What's that noise?
Nothing. It's just frogs, Hugo.
Frogs?
He seems well.
Let's keep our fingers crossed.
Hey, Froggy, Froggy! There are so many! Look! They're everywhere!
Aren't you cold?
A little, yes.
Hugo doesn't seem to mind.
Come back!
He's keeping himself warm.
Yes. But he's too far for my liking. An English shield. Where did you find that?
Over there, lying on the ground.
Listen, Hugo. Put that down. It's not for children.
Oh, you're no fun.
Come on, let's go.
Do you smell that?
Oh, it stinks.
Yes, it's horrible.
Strange. What is that?
Ugh. It really smells.
It's coming from over there. Amicia, Lucas, come quick, look.
Follow the aqueduct.
Oh my goodness.
Amicia, do we have to walk on them?
I know, Hugo, but we don't have a choice.
Do you think we are hurting them?
Just keep moving, Hugo. Come on,
Don't look. Concentrate on the aqueduct.
Those aren't soldiers.
We have to get out of here.
What were they doing?
Those were looters, looking for things to steal.
But why?
To survive, probably. Pass. We need fire.
Amicia, there's some wood down there. But there's rats everywhere.
Could you lend a hand?
All right.
We can't hold it back for long!
Could you help me with this?
Very well.
Hugo, you're going to have to go through.
Yes, yes.
Be careful.
I did it! I made it!
Good. Now come back.
There you go.
Ow, my arms. I'm paralyzed.
Well done, you two. He mustn't see us.
Amicia, his lantern.
I understand.
He's coming.
What? Huh?
Oh, Lord. It's horrible.
But it worked.
There are too many rats. We
stuck. Too many rats. We're stuck.
Looks like them looting bastards.
Come on, get up there, right now.
Which way should we go?
They are everywhere. Follow me.
All right.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Oh no, soldiers! We need to push.
Let me help.
Mind you don't get burned. We're making too much noise. They're going to spot us. Oh no, soldiers! Don't get burned. The wheels are stuck in the mud.
We'll have to leave it here. Come on.
What the hell?
hell are you doing?
Hold him still.
Oh, this is proper horrible.
Come on, I just want his teeth.
Yeah, but still.
We need to pass below the aqueduct, Amicia.
Anyway.
The rats are everywhere. Shh. We'll find a way.
Suppose you're right.
Over there, a torch.
I might have a chance if I go alone.
Shit, it won't budge.
You want me to try?
Unbelievable. I can't fucking stand
it. Try a different one. You're all over the place.
Stay here. I'll wait for you. Everywhere. Shh. We'll find a way.
All right. Over there, a torch.
I might have a chance if I go alone.
I can't fucking stand these rodents. You've got nothing better to do than muck around with a corpse.
Think about that.
All clear. Let's go.
Not a sound. I understand.
Sticks in the dummies.
Don't look. Try to ignore everything you see here, Hugo. Yes. We can't stay here. What's that horn?
Amicia, there's someone over there.
Oh, no. Come on, inside.
We have to get out!
Amicia!
This way!
Out to Demetia.
What did I just... Oh no, you should never have come here.
Is he asleep?
Yes, for a while. Thank you. This is going to save our lives. This one seems a bit different. We're going to need some fire to get past. Will that move?
I'll try.
Drop it! Look out! I need you to do this.
All right.
Think you can do this? Go on, Hugo. That's it. Can you take care of it?
Yes.
Hugo did the hard part.
I just want us to get out of here.
Me too. Come on, let's go.
Are we going to go under it?
We just have to be careful. Get ready. We're going to have to stay in the light. Let's go, let's go. We're not holding it back. No, run. I'm not sure about this. It's working for now. All right. It worked.
Those are bodies, aren't they?
Yes. Bodies.
Huh? Hey? Let's go check.
I'm hanging.
Don't look, Hugo.
Kate, you send your...
On the tower. Those are bodies, aren't they?
Yes. Bodies.
I'm hanging.
Don't look, Hugo.
You ain't getting...
Tower. Those are bodies, aren't they?
Yes. Bodies.
I'll help you up.
I can't. Monsieur. I don't feel well.
What's the matter?
My head.
The macula. He's afraid. We have to get out of here. Hugo. Hugo. Think of the frogs. Remember how they jumped? You were chasing them. Come on, let's go and see some more.
Yes. We have to get out of here, Amicia.
We will. This place can't go on forever, right? There's an awful lot of them.
But we don't have a choice.
I know you're tired. I know there's not enough of us. And I definitely know we'd all like to get far, far away from these fucking rats. But these are our boys. They gave their lives for England. What if it were you? You'd want a decent burial, wouldn't you? Wouldn't you? Come on, then. Guyenne is ours. What was that noise? I could have sworn.
Amicia, I'm very tired.
Look, there are trees again. I think we're getting to the end.
Finally.
Where'd you come from? You alone?
Watch out.
Say something, asshole.
That's my sister, you bastard. Now let us go.
You'll never see us again, I swear.
No chance. Where I come from, we execute looters on the spot.
What do we do?
Too risky. This way.
Hey, what about them? You're just gonna let them go?
What? Hey!
Now!
Soldiers, there's trouble over here.
Let's get out of here.
We're following them.
There! They're running away!
Hugo! Run!